Hey guys, it's me, your best friend Joe. Welcome to another Nancy Drew mystery. It's the Wizards of Waverly Place, warnings at Waverly Academy. This was, after the last Nancy Drew game, I looked up, live from Washington, D.C., looked up a ranking list, several ranking lists of best Nancy Drew games. A lot of y'all are into Nancy Drew games. I'm really about it. I'm ready to dive right in. This came up high on several of the lists. This is Nancy's desk, and she said a few things to me before, like when you first opened the game, and she said, this is her desk. She said, be sure to read this book called How to Be a Detective. I think Nancy's, I don't know if she wrote this book or if she just reads this book. I think I know how to be a detective. I mean, we already saw that I went and I already have already solved my first mystery. Now if, you can click other things. Okay, and this is, she said, make sure to look through my scrapbook. We love scrapbooking. But I can't look at all this because these are the mysteries she's telling me about all the mysteries she's done. No. So we can't read that because we're going to be doing those mysteries in the future. Now, I'm confused about what age Nancy Drew is because in the last game, I thought she was like 34, 35. But in the intro to this, she said, don't tell my dad about all the dangerous mysteries because he gets worried about me. Is she 18? This desk looks like the desk of, like, I mean, this Tiffany lamp tells me, you know, I mean, this is the desk of a potential serial killer. And it's very interesting to me that she gets involved in all of these cases.
Actually, to discover who's been leaving mysterious notes for students there.
All of the pins lead back to Nancy being the one who does the murders.
The parents of its victim
are there murders in these games?
Hold on, let's listen. Isn't identified fast. And so, pretending to be a transfer student named Ben Sawyer, I'm going to go undercover at the upstate New York
undercover?
Boarding school and hopefully find the culprit.
I have Where to did she find the time?
Instead of my real one, because if any of my soon-to-be classmates plug the name Nancy Drew in an online search engine, my cover would be blown in an instant.
Oh my God, Googling me,
sure
Nancy
no one
Drew?
Sees or hears anything that could give me away. The headmistress has forbidden me to contact her, which means I'm about to be tossed totally on my own into a world of bright, privileged, click-conscious teenage girls. This is my scariest case yet.
Wow, with that Tiffany lamp, honey, I bet Nancy Drew is really gonna have to dig deep to be thrown into that world of privilege. Honey, I saw the Tiffany lampshade. Okay, so we are going to Waverly Academy for Girls, and oh my gosh, I love taking on another personality to solve a case. So that's what we're doing. We're in character, this whole one. These are my plane tickets. I'm out of here. Nancy Drew is on the case. We are clearly, you know what? After as well as we did in the last one, I am going to say that we are still a junior detective. Oh my gosh. This looks just like, do y'all remember Strange Days at Blake Holsey High? It was like a Canadian program, I think. Imagine, yes, this is very much. Time's up. Is that me?
Let me out! Hey!
Is there a ghost? Danielle just got locked in a bathroom or a closet. Okay, that's scary. Who bangs on the door that fast? That was like... not the same voice. Wait, who's not the same?
Hey, you're the new person. Becca.
Oh! Becca Sawyer.
I'm Corrine, the person who stuck rooming with you.
Oh my gosh, we got a roommate?
The person who stuck rooming with me. Anyway, welcome to my, your, R.
R. Sorry to barge in and bug you. Wait, we have to say sorry to barge in to our own room? Well,
thanks.
We'll start that. We want
to
be nice.
You look really busy.
Look at her gaming laptop. Yes!
I've got four
that is a Lenovo Y500.
To be fully annotated, utilizing a bibliography that has to include at least six published, no,
oh my God,
published sources. Any normal student would hate having you barge in like this. But then I'm not all that normal, so you can bug me all you want. Not that you're bugging me. Well, you are technically.
Nancy, I assume we bug a lot of people.
So, never mind.
Just which one is my bed? I took half an Ambien on that flight, and I need a nap. I told you you could help me. You know. Oh, yeah. Well, how about that?
Me,
that's
know,
probably more.
Oh, yeah. You bet. Let's see.
That's probably more like the tea. We want to get around the school and see what's going on.
It doesn't look like you do. That one little bag is all you brought?
All my stuff's being shipped from France.
From France?
It'll be here in a couple of days. But please, go on.
Anyway, you
just
can
a casual shipment from France.
Just make sure you read the part in the guide about Waverly's demerit system really well. It's
demerit.
Believe me, you do not want to mess with her. Let's see, what else? Oh yeah, this floor is special because only seniors who are viable candidates for valedictorian live up here. Whoever's named valedictorian gets a full ride scholarship to the university of her choice, so it's a pretty big deal. Course.
I remember hate doing bibliographies. I would be so mad if someone interrupted me while I was doing my bibliography.
The curse?
Some of the curse!
Kids have been getting these like threatening notes from someone calling herself the Black Cat. Well, the first note's a warning, but if you get a second one, something really bad happens to you.
Oh my god, they put like Kool-Aid powder in your shampoo. Three whole icons on the laptop. What else do you need to open?
She had to go home.
Elder Scrolls Online. Chrome.
Kids are starting to get really freaked out.
Trash can.
Wait a minute. You mean the only
That's
girls
all you
who get
need.
Notes from this Black Cat person are girls who are in the running to be valedictorian?
Okay,
I
so
I haven't really thought of it that way, but yeah. I guess
no one's
right.
put that together?
Maybe somebody's jealous of us smart kids or something. Or maybe it's one of us. Maybe someone's trying to scare off her competition. Whatever.
I love this, like, cello. Someone practicing cello in the background. Whatever, it's not gonna work on me. Okay, so we should Oh, there is cello music! I kind of thought it was just the background music. I'm going to turn up their voices a little bit as well.
Excuse me, giant human person.
Can we talk about this?
You seem to be pretty nosy, especially for someone who hardly even has a nose. I mean, compared to mine.
Can we talk about the audio clip it plays to get the noise level right?
Excuse me, giant human person. But you seem to be pretty nosy, especially for someone who hardly even has a nose. I mean, compared to mine. Excuse me, giant
oh,
human
God,
person, but you seem to be pretty nosy,
so
especially
loud.
For
on,
someone
on,
who hardly
on,
even...
What did I do? What did I do? What did I do? What did I do? I didn't even turn it up. Did I turn it up? Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Turn it all down. Turn it all down. Excuse me. I was trying to hit this button. Oh, I could still hear it. I muted it for y'all.
I mean, compared to mine.
Okay, so everything's fine. Pretend that part wasn't in the video. Oh no, not took off your headphones and still heard it. Have you ever got one of those notes?
Yeah, I got one about 3 days ago.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to turn it up. She got one 3 days ago? I want to
no
see
kidding.
It.
May I see it?
Sorry,
I want to see the note.
I took one look at it and tore it up. I'd like to see the note my ex-roommate got. That one's right here. She had kind
what
of
happened to your ex-roommate?
Got locked in a pitch-black closet overnight. See, she was claustrophobic, so when they found her the next morning, she could barely talk. And when I came back from class that afternoon, she just left. No note, no call, no text, nothing. Just gone.
When she got this, how did she react?
That's Piggy's paw print.
I think she was
it's scared. Piggy.
She was pretty neurotic.
What about the second note?
There wasn't.
That's my dog, Piggy. Sorry, that was my dog, Piggy. She okay? She never said anything, so we don't know if she got a second. Also, Iridescent Magic, thank you so much for the 11 months. It's called voice acting. It was amazing. And Nintendo is addictive. Thank you so much for the 2 months, Ms. Drew.
Where's that cello music?
Time to solve another mystery.
Next door. That's Mel
Keep
Corbulus.
Keep those skis going in the chat. Mel Corbulus. Does she
ever
stop playing?
When she's really, really down, I'll bet if they didn't give demerits for making noise after hours, she'd play that thing 24/7.
Well, guess I'd better go start meeting people.
I guess I better go start meeting people.
Yeah, I guess better. I'm not so bad, right?
I'd say we have a very lovely roommate.
Well, you're about to find out that I'm not exactly the most... Never mind. You'll see soon enough.
She wakes up in the middle of the night and starts screaming the lyrics to, like, I don't know, corn songs or something. That's what we're gonna find out. Can we snoop her ahead of her laptop? So this is my bed. Is this my desk?
Someone named
oh, I'm Becca.
Wants me to come
That's
to her
right.
room.
Rachel Hubbard. She's in the room at the end of the hall.
I could really use your help on this project I'm working on. So, my first day, someone's already bothering me. I already said I took an Ambien on the plane. Oh, am I literally here to unpack my stuff? I almost wish they would have used real photographs in this one as well, because that ain't it. Now, we don't have any, like, possessions, huh? Can I look at my own bed? Nope. I can only really look in this corner. Oh, she likes art. I love art, too. Now, there's these, like, planets hanging from the ceiling. I see that. Mr. Mingle says hi. Is that a dog? That is cute.
Whoa, watch it. Oh, your hair's on
fire. Is this Bratz?
No wonder you're in a hurry.
This is Bratz, Nancy Drew.
Just kidding. Red hair looks really good on some people. I'm Izzy Romero.
Am I one of those people?
I just transferred here.
Where are you from?
From the States originally, but I came here by way of France. It's a long
story. I'm from France.
Chouette alors. Let me have your cell phone.
My cell phone?
Yeah, so I can set you up on the local network. It'll just take a second.
She's installing viruses on my phone right now.
And keep up on viruses. Breaking news.
Is this Bratz the video game?
Look, my room's on the other side of the study hall, but lately I've been spending most of my time in the library. So come talk to me. I'm student body president, which means when it comes to the lay of the land, I got the best map. See ya.
Student body president, honey. Okay. Well, I love these wood floors. Are these original wood floors? Now, if I turn around this way, I'll go this way first. So that's the bathroom. Is this going to be a Moaning Myrtle situation?
Hey, who wrote that?
BS has B.O. Becca Sawyer? That's about me! They're already bullying me on my first day of school? Skewel? Becca Sawyer has B.O. Oh my god. That's something I would write on the... I would write that about myself on the bathroom. Okay, so this is going to be hard to, like... I can make it through the weekend now. Uh-oh. I don't think they're home. Don't forget study group tonight.
It's not
tonight.
Locked.
Sorry. Oh my god, beanbag chair! Is this the 90s? I love it.
You must be Becca Sawyer. Did you see my note?
I did if you're Rachel Hubbard.
That's me. And boy, am I glad you're here. See, I've got this web design project that's due by the end of the break. Only I've got two papers to write by then, too. So, since
what's wrong with our bangs?
You don't really have anything to do until classes start, I was hoping you could help me.
I'm sorry. This face, I want to make this face. She smells my B.O. That's the problem, is she has just smelled my B.O. for not too much blush on her nose. I don't know anything about web design.
You don't have to. I just need you to do grunt work.
She is working those bangs.
The pages I'm designing.
She said, I'm going to privileged boarding school and... Oh my god, the way she freezes after... I'm going to privileged boarding school and I'm going wild. You know what? In my... What are these things called? My Alice band. I am leaving 7 strands of hair out of it, honey.
But it's my first day.
I'm going to say, don't make me do this assignment.
Then this will be a great way to get oriented and meet people.
She's asking me to do her homework.
Just met me, right?
Not really.
I'm Rachel Hubbard. I'm from Pittsburgh. I'm here on a scholarship.
Oh, not Pittsburgh, honey.
Contest, which means I probably won't be valedictorian unless everybody else totally messes up. I love dogs. I hate cauliflower. My favorite subject is math. And I am desperate.
Well, I guess I could help you. Sure.
She said no to cauliflower dough pizza, honey.
Okay. What you need to do first is take a picture of all the valedictorian candidates. Here are their names. You have a camera cell phone, right?
Of course.
Great.
Hi, I'm the new girl, Nancy. Excuse me, Becca Sawyer. Can I take your picture? Fucking weird. Who asked someone to do this? Take a picture of all the valedictorian candidates. Here's their names. I do have a camera cell phone. Yep.
After you've taken everybody's picture,
get on the computer and upload them.
The instructions on that sheet. I'll check the pictures once they're up. If I want you to take any of them over, I'll leave a note for you on the page.
This breaches some sort of protocol for the school.
Something else. In the meantime, I'm about to be late for a meeting with my advisor, so if you could get started, that would be great. I really appreciate this, Becca. See you later, okay?
I just am waiting for Nancy to say, wait, who's Becca? Oh, yes. Of course. I want her to have a full-on...
Locked. Izzy must be somewhere else.
I want her to have a full-on French accent.
That? This door's not locked.
She said this door's not locked. Did she say not locked? Was this one?
Locked. Izzy must be somewhere else.
Can I look at the art? It looks pretty snooty. Books? They read books at this school? I'm going back to the direction of my room. Let's continue walking down that hallway. This is very fancy pants. What's over here? I don't want to go downstairs just yet. Need to turn around. Y'all know that it takes me a while to know where I am, so.
Let's
see what they wrote on this one about me. That was not the sound of teeth brushing. That was the sound of... Who? That was someone washing their face with a scouring pad.
Sorry, I don't want to be disturbed right now.
Should I knock again?
Locked.
Go away, please. Go away, please. You may not come in. Just leave.
Oh, I got text.
I'm being gossiped about already? That sure didn't take
this
long.
This is Gossip Girl! This is XOXO Gossip Girl! This is XOXO Gossip Joe. Newbie sighting in Valcan Hall. Becca Sawyer has landed. Already wrote that she has BO. What a little turd. Oh my god. I'm the one sending the text messages. It was me the whole time. This, I'm starting drama. Now... Oh, this is my room. Excuse me. We're getting the layout here. Help, disappearing under a mound of laundry. Can I borrow some detergent? This is Monster High! This is Monster High. Why does she have goggles on this mannequin's head?
I'm Becca Sawyer.
I'm sorry, but that's what's her name from Monster High. What's her name from Monster High? That's Monster High. I'm Becca Sawyer. Just moved in.
I just moved in the room next door.
And you're bothering me.
Yeah, you're the transfer. The one who got kicked out of some school in France?
How did you know?
The primary source of all wisdom and truth around here has been all a buzz.
Gossip Girl. So I could ask about the black cat, but I'm going to ask about me.
So I'm the source of rumors already?
Everyone's talking about Moi. Where's your roommate?
Where's your roommate?
She's the one who was sent home because of an allergic reaction to something she ate after being cursed by the black cat.
She's trying to kill people. The black cat's trying to kill someone.
Tell me more about this black cat.
Tell me more.
The black cat is just someone playing an idiotic prank. End of story. Of course, it's not the end of the story for my roommate, Megan, who wound up having to go home sick with an allergic reaction that almost killed her.
Almost killed her. Prank. So I don't really care about
Megan or the details.
Did
Megan have any idea who left her those notes?
Who left her the note?
Look, enough about the black cat. The other girls can buy into that garbage all they want, but the pea brain that's behind this, I refuse to give her the satisfaction. So if you have questions for Megan,
I think
you should call her yourself. 845-555.
They really made her say the number.
How well do you know the girl?
How well do you know Connie?
Probably better than anybody.
Why does she only have three icons on her desktop?
She's incredibly smart. Plus, she's a social outcast too, so we get along pretty well.
Who's smarter? Let's start pitting people against each other. Who's smarter?
You or Corrine?
She thinks she's smarter than everybody and
I think you're smarter too. And then I go to Corrine and I'm like, I think you're smarter.
It's probably a toss-up. No biggie.
Yes, Draculaura. No, Biggie.
No, Biggie. Don't you want to be
valedictorian?
Oh,
she's hiding something.
I'm going to college no matter what. But everyone else wants to be valedictorian so much, I can't resist trying to spoil it for them.
You play that cello pretty well.
You play that cello pretty well.
Thank you.
Let me ask you a question. 10. Could you fit a body inside that cello? These are the questions Nancy Drew needs to ask.
Does Waverly have an orchestra?
Yeah, but as you may have guessed,
okay,
I'm not
besties.
Much of a joiner.
How well do you know
Rochelle? You know Rachel?
Not well. We don't hang out.
With whom? Oh my god, Nancy.
With whom?
That is something you'll have to ask her. I just know I don't. We have nothing in common. Plus, there's something about her that's a little...
Oh, like her making you do her homework? Do you think she'll make valedictorian? What do you mean by off? Her bangs?
She's just a little strange, and not in a genius sort of way either. In fact, when it comes to being valedictorian, it's a mystery how she ever made it this far.
Her bangs! I know she's talking about her bangs.
I need to take a weird picture. Website I'm helping put up.
The school wants my picture on its website? Groovy. Blast away.
What is this smile? Hold on. Hold your horses. Oh. She's killed someone. That is the exact same smile I do. That's the same smile I do in all my pictures. You can keep zooming?
What's the hold up?
Okay. Hold on, wait for it to blink. The amount of pixels right now? Oh, that's fine. I can't. Okay, I got the picture, so... I don't know. Thank you. Where can I find Leela?
Where can I find Leela Yadav? I need to take her picture.
Leela Yadav is Izzy Romero's roommate. Cursed. The room's on the other side of the study area.
Oh, I think I knocked on their door.
Drop in anytime.
Let me just snoop her in your room real quick, because I've been looking for stained glass. Look at this. What does this say?
Much followed by more. Wonder why it was spelled with two O's instead of one. Is this sampler as old as it looks?
It's old, that's for sure. My great-great-great-grandmother made it. She was in the first class of students to graduate. Everybody in my family who attends Waverly has to hang that thing in her room. It's tradition.
Oh, that's awful.
Did your mother graduate from here?
Looks like someone
peed
on it.
Her mother and her mother's mother ad infinitum. I come from a long line of
That's how you pronounce that? Ad infinitum?
I was admitted automatically.
I've been saying ad infinitum. Well, you learned something new, Nancy Drew. Searching for something is what life is for. To find out what is hidden, read much followed by more. Read much followed by more. I bet that's a clue. This, she really went to Chuck E. Cheese and got 27 tickets and bought these glow-in-the-dark spider rings and stuck them on her wall. This, we've been new. Oh my god, there's a bloody fucking handprint! There's a bloody fucking handprint! Hold your britches. Hold your britches. This. Cause, hold on. I'll figure out how to take a camera and just how to take a photograph in just 1 second. You can't not take a picture of a bloody fucking handprint when you see a bloody fucking handprint. Bye, Marianne. I'm glad you got to be here. She got that bloody fucking handprint on her. I should probably take a picture of that creepy doll, too. I love this because I feel like I'm doing the most taking the pictures, but I know the pictures don't really matter. Oh, yeah. Save the picture. Hopefully, I can hold more than 5 fucking photos on my camera in this game. So we looked at that. I can't look under her pillows. I just want to, like... Okay, can I ask you questions? Neo! She's into the Matrix. Ah, the Matrix.
Back to the new girl. What's going on?
I better get going.
I didn't mean
Drop
to click
in any time.
Oh, the hit movie, The Matrix. I'm gonna lose it.
Locked. Izzy must be somewhere else.
All right, well, we finally have to go downstairs. I think I've exhausted everything. I don't know if those are night vision goggles or what they are. Oh, so there's like the kitchen in the dorm, which I can't. Oh, so this is one of those rooms that's in three dimensions. Oh my God, they have these same chairs at Panera. That's the same chair they use at Panera. Oh, you know this school's fancy. Because that's the same where they use at Panera. Can I play darts? You know this school's fancy because that's the same thing they use at Panera. I don't know why it lets me zoom. Oh, this is the closet she was locked in, wasn't it? Chips and nuts. Maybe she was allergic to the nuts. Oh, I think that was a different girl. Also, I haven't been saying these. Nico, Y2K, thank you so much. 11 months. I appreciate that so much. You are, of course, what dreams are made of. Gnome Partey with the 8 months. Thank you so much. I appreciate that as well. Sasha, thank you so much for the bits. Before True Crime Podcast, we have Nancy, Laura Vanderhoof. Godspots, thank you so much for the 16 months. Oh, you walked on a new Nancy Drew game, honey. And this is where it's at. And I'm already spotting some clues. Also, get all those skis going in the chat. I appreciate all that. This is a clue. There's red on this painting, and there's not red on this painting. Think about it.
You must be the girl who came all the way from France with just the clothes on her back?
Becca, yes, something? All the way from France Becca with clothes. Sawyer. That says me.
Welcome to Waverly.
Hello, I am from France. That's not a French accent. Welcome to Waverly. How come you're not working? What happened to your wrist?
I took a really freak fall and sprained it. I'm supposed to rest it for
She fully called us poor.
That's why I'm in here instead of the gym shooting baskets. Playing the games in here keeps my reflexes sharp. People think I'm just saying that, but it's true. In fact, let's play air hockey.
Okay.
By helping me stay in shape, like you'll be helping out your new school. You want to get off on the right foot here, don't you?
Okay, yeah, first of all, that's peer pressure.
I don't have time right now. I told Rachel Hubbard I'd help her with her web project.
That's too bad.
Too bad or can't play, or too bad I'm helping Rachel.
Or too bad I'm helping Rachel.
Have you seen her bangs?
But mostly too bad you're being subjected to Rachel on your very first day.
Why do you say that? Rachel sure doesn't seem to be very popular around here.
For good reason.
Spill it.
She's got this bizarre schizoid thing going. She'll say something one day, then deny it the
next. All right, that's problematic to say that.
She didn't. She's actually kind of scary. You'll see. In fact, it wouldn't surprise me if she's the black cat. You heard about the black cat, right?
I heard all about it.
See, Rachel flunked a test a couple weeks ago, which means she can't be valedictorian. So maybe, in some twisted way, she thinks we're to blame and she's using this black cat stuff to freak us all out. Not that
she's got really expressive three-dimensional eyes.
I've won state championships in both soccer and basketball. No way am I going to let a couple of stupid notes get to me.
Because you're in the running, I need to get a close-up of you for the school.
Because
okay.
In the running for valedictorian,
another one of these again.
Of
creepy pictures.
Website, that's okay.
No problem. Fire when ready.
Oh, no! Not this face!
You okay over there?
I'm fine. I didn't come to the school for photography, though. I'll show you that.
I'm waiting. Is there a problem?
Hold on, let's do this.
Is there a problem? Are you okay over there?
So much. Bye, Ashley. I'm glad you got to be here. I hope work goes okay. The problem is that smart. You ever
hang out with
Corrine?
My roommate, Corrine?
Not if I can help it.
What?
Why not?
She seems really cool.
She tries so hard to fit in that it turns people off.
Most okay, so far she's like had some problematic things to say
no
about
surprise.
Like.
Surprise! After all, weirdos of a feather flock together.
I've bugged you enough
for
now.
We're not friends.
That's all right. I'm kind of waiting for my boyfriend to call. He goes to Oxborough. That's the boys' school just down
the road. He goes to Oxborough.
Talking you helped kill the time. I'll see ya.
Talking you helped kill the time, but I have better things to do. What was her name? No, that's it. Now. I just forgot your name. I don't remember her name. Now, here's a clue. Why can't I zoom in on this table? Because there's clearly a clue here. Quiet hours, 11 p.m. to 7 a.m. Press menu for stations. Have a safe prep week. Oh my god, prep! Okay. I don't see the menu button. Why is this the scariest music I've ever heard? I feel like someone's about to murder me. Now, I've checked that door, I think. Yeah, that was this one. I want to continue this way. I wish I could look in this fucking box. But I guess we're going to go down the hallway. That's Nancy Drew! They have a thing, a poster of me. Oh. Rewards. She just slid open the fucking Odyssey Champion. I can't read that one. This, I know that, like, on y'all's screen, this game is even bigger on y'all's screen than it is on mine. The original resolution is, like, I don't know, 800 by 600? Oh. A gold star. Am I solving the mystery? No. Can I look in the piano? Y'all may not know this about me. You know, my dad, piano and organ, musical instrument repairman, I know how to tune a piano. Just a little tidbit about moi that you may not know about me. I know how to tune a piano. So next time you think that I'm useless. Uh-oh. I don't know how to play piano. I don't know how to play piano, but I know how to tune piano. I did take piano lessons. No, I don't know how to play the accordion. Bixby, ban the word accordion. So here's what I'm gonna do. Now what are they? I'm sorry, I'm taking pictures of these with my real phone. These are some Tiffany. I mean, these lampshades aren't cheap. I can tell you, I've seen these on eBay before. Okay, and they are not cheap. And they are not cheap. I've seen them on eBay. Oh. I don't really know what it means yet. But I'm going to get to the bottom of it. I want to look at the... Oh, that's a trophy cabinet. I thought it was a liquor cabinet. Excuse me. Now, I'm just going to leave the school forever.
I don't want to leave just yet.
Oh, okay. I'm just going to take a walk in the Gorton. Directors. Waverly Academy for Young Girls. That's numbers. Oh no, I don't know those numbers. Checklist.
Haven't done that.
I need to call what's her name.
Haven't done that.
It said I hadn't done that, but let me check it off. See who's on the list of pictures. Oh, there's a lot of things I haven't done.
Still have to do that.
Oh wow, I haven't done nothing. Oh my god, was the package delivered? Oh, okay. We'll go pick it up after the stream. This music really is graveyard vibes. Okay, let's check the backpack. Oh, we should go back to Kareen at some point. Select and download the correct photo. Okay, we've got like two or three of these people. I'm used to having a bar down here. Why don't I have a bar down here? Oh, that's that. This could be my scariest case yet. Now, does anybody know how many numbers that is?
Locked.
Did Nancy bring a... No, we did not bring an ice pick. Nancy forgot to pack her... Or maybe it's one of the things being shipped in from France.
I don't want to leave just yet.
Okay, we got it. Oh my god, the murder music immediately starts back. I guess I'm gonna... Oh, what was that? Death room is locked. I'm gonna go back up the stairs, not talking to her again. Let's go take Kareen's picture. And I haven't explored the other side of the hallway I live on either. So my room is this one.
Hi,
find anything about you online, like on
like on YR page? Is that like Facebook?
You look me up online?
Oh my god.
Yeah. It's the 21st century.
Soon now we're getting somebody, somewhere.
That's what you do.
1866. Thank you so much.
Doesn't have something up on your page either. A has been living on Mars.
I appreciate
or B
that.
Is seriously weird. And since it doesn't look like either of those applies to you, what gives?
I took my page down because, for personal reasons. Because
I killed somebody in France.
Yeah.
Who is he? Where does he live? Come on, you can tell me stuff. I'm your roommate.
I'm sorry, but I.
He goes to Oxenborough. Right
okay? Yeah. Okay. Whatever. So what do you want to talk about?
What do you want to talk about? I met Mel. She's very different. I ran into someone. Oh, was that Izzy? Was that... She was in the rec room recently. Okay.
Rachel,
so I'm going to go ahead and get the picture.
Get her web project done.
First.
Better you than me.
You don't like
you
Rachel?
You don't like her?
Is it
Let's
her bangs?
She's not one of my favorite people. She's kind
flaky.
Of flaky. Like last month, she flunked a test that took her out of the running.
I could tell you that.
Technically, she shouldn't even be on this floor anymore.
I met Mel.
She's
very,
very
different.
Different.
She told me she transferred from Monster High.
She did say I was her friend, right? Oh, sorry, that was dumb. There we go, sounding all insecure and loserish again.
Are you a Waverly legacy like Mel is?
She's quirky.
I earned my way into this place.
Different.
I was accepted because I was the most deserving applicant, like, ever. Those are my words, not the school's, of course. But it's still true.
Okay, pop
off, sis.
I ran
into someone in the hall when I left here. Her name was Izzy?
That would be Isabella Romero. Izzy for short. Queen Izzy.
Isabella Parigi?
I can just see her acting all warm and fuzzy while she sizes you up, trying to decide if the new girl is worthy of becoming one of her subjects.
Sounds like you don't like her. Tell me more. Stir the pot, sis.
Do or say something cruel to me. She just does it because she's jealous, of course, but it's still... Well, it's still annoying.
I met Leela. She was in the rec room.
She's usually in the gym.
That was Leela.
Bouncing, kicking, hitting, or throwing some kind of ball. You name a sport, she's great at it. And competitive? That girl loves to win, and almost always does.
What is this immediately? Immediately accusing her of cheating. Some really competitive people cheat. Does she?
When did she hurt her wrist?
Izzy was the one with the soccer ball, I think.
Actually hurt? Debatable.
Could she be the black cat?
Well, she's here on a scholarship, so it's real hard for me to believe she's smart enough to, one, secretly be the black cat, and two, divert suspicion by faking an injury and making herself look like a victim of the black cat. But I have to admit, it is possible.
I need to take a close-up.
Okay, let's do the photograph and get out of here.
That okay?
Whip out your camera and let's get it over with. Cheese.
Oh, was that? I don't remember their names. Shoot. I should have. Okay,
Becca?
Now she's.
What are you doing?
She's actually the one with the most, like, normal, good smile. Hold on.
Yoo-hoo.
Yeah, shoot.
I'm waiting.
If any of my yearbook pictures looked like that, I would have been very happy.
I'll see you in a bit.
The other ones,
Enjoy.
Not so much. Izzy is the queen bee. Leela is the sports queen. There are a lot of pixels. I don't think you can make out the pores.
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Not Nancy Drew trying to jump out the window.
Miss Sawyer, get down from there before you fall and break your neck. That will be 3 demerits.
Did I lose the game? Oh, I got 3 fucking demerits for that? Maybe I should have saved it. I don't know what that sound effect was. Is it nighttime now? Don't try to, Nancy, don't try to jump out the window again. Not this Nancy. That was the sound of saving, right? What was that? What was it? Oh, it didn't do it that time. Look at these chairs, honey. Is it dark down here? We'll save right before we do it.
That's fine.
I hate it here. I didn't want to go to boarding school. I want to go back to France. No, I want a second chance expelled. What? Okay, we'll load right before I allegedly pulled the fire alarm. Allegedly right before I pulled the fire alarm. Oh. Oh, finally, the real pictures again.
Looks like I need a key.
Checked out to Elia. That's Leela. So she checked out something. That's quite the plaque. Is this the piano room again? Oh, you mean I could have gone down this hallway? Let me out! God, I just want to get out of here. I can't go down this hallway. The school stops here. The existence of the school. Now, I'm assuming there's someone I didn't... Is there someone I didn't take a picture of? Oh, I gotta call what's-her-name. That's right. She texted me that I received demerits. What a turd. Pavarotti, thank you so much for the bits. I appreciate that. You are, of course, what dreams are made of. Keep those skis going in the chat. Well... The jumping out the window got me those demerits. I don't have the demerits from the fire alarm, I don't think. We really downgraded our phone.
Hi, my name is Becca Sawyer. I'm a new student at Waverly, and I just wanted to ask you a couple of questions, if that's okay. I mean, I know you've been sick.
No, go ahead. I'm still kind of weak, but talking on the phone's not gonna kill me.
She's desperate. Megan. What exactly happened?
Happened to you anyway?
I was in dinner at school 3 nights ago when all of a sudden I couldn't breathe. And when I tried to stand up, I got so dizzy I fell right over. So they rushed me to the hospital, and by the time I got there...
And
my blood pressure was down to like 40 over 20 or something.
Whoa.
I'd gone in anaphylactic shock. But then they pumped me full of epinephrine, so morning I was all stable and stuff.
Lucky.
My parents were real upset. They dragged me home with them, and they still haven't said when they're gonna let me go back. I even heard them talking about suing the school.
The school has tons of money.
Really miss Waverly, for the most part.
Have you ever gone into anaphylactic shock before? That's serious business.
Oh, yeah. I've been to the emergency room on account of my allergies so many times, it's ridiculous.
She needs to carry an EpiPen.
I'm allergic to tree nuts. Almonds, walnuts, cashews. My mom's always telling me to pay more attention to what I'm eating, but I'm really bad at that.
I'm really bad at trying to live. So I just eat whatever that might have nuts in it.
Could you email me your picture? I need it for the school's website.
Creepy.
Sorry, the camera on my cell phone died on me, and my parents don't have a scanner here.
Imagine scanning a picture
of
yourself.
But I think Leela has a decent picture of me. Go ask her. Leela Yadav.
Okay, Leela.
What's up with all this black cat stuff that's going on at Waverly?
Good question. All I can tell you is...
Imagine scanning a picture for Grindr.
All it had on it were the words, "The black cat wants you to start packing," and a paw print with some scratch marks.
Weird.
Then, about a week later, I got another note. All it said was, "Time's up." I went to dinner the next night and...
wound up in the hospital.
Maybe let her complete her sentence.
Food and deliberately triggered that allergic reaction?
I don't know. Maybe it's just a coincidence. I've been to the emergency room on account of my stupid allergies so many times, it's ridiculous. And even if someone did put something in my...
Jenny Weasley.
I'm still here. I mean, I always recover. It's not like they were trying to kill me or anything. So to answer your question... I wish I knew what the deal with the black cat is.
She doesn't know what the deal is.
I don't have a clue.
Did many kids at
Who knew about your allergies, sis? That's the important thing.
Everybody knew.
Not this, Julian.
That way kids wouldn't give me anything with nuts in it. At least, that was the plan.
This is the very first droid phone that we have right here. The touchscreen doesn't really work. There's about a 7 to 8 second lag on it when you touch it, and it vibrates really too hard. Thank you so much for the 16 months. You are, of course, what dreams are made of. Keep those kiss going in the chat.
Izzy Romero. Because she's the sneakiest, most spiteful person.
So it's probably not Izzy.
You've probably met her by now, and I know she doesn't seem that way, but you're new. Just wait.
Thanks for talking to me.
See ya.
The amount of info that she spilled to a stranger on the phone is a little concerning. A weeest bit concerning. Oh my god, I can change my background? Oh, Icicle Creek. Castle Malloy. Oh, that looks very, like, vampire-y. We'll do that. Purple, obviously. Oh my god. Not the cow moo. Oh, that's what it was, Sasha. I'm gonna do the cow moo. These are... Can I download some ringtones? Oh god, no. Okay, we'll do that one. Messages... Oh yeah, that was just them being mean to me. Very casual, just being bullied on my first day of school. Now, Izzy...
Locked. Izzy must be somewhere else.
It's not locked.
How about that? This door's not locked.
She just said it's not locked.
Hey. Hi.
Everyone hates
I'm
you.
Becca Sawyer, remember?
Sorry.
I see
I
you
totally
fixed your bangs.
Your name.
Oh, never mind.
Not yet. For one thing, I need to take a picture of you.
Oh, right. Let's do it.
Oh, not this. Let's just totally.
I got things to do, Becca.
Does that not count? I don't
Ready
think that.
You are.
I don't think that counted. Oh, no, I'm done.
Bob, listen, be sure to let me know when you get all the pictures uploaded, okay?
I wanted her bangs to pop
remember.
Out.
Did I tell you not to bother with Danielle Hayes' picture?
No, but her name's been scratched off, so that's
I don't know who that is. That was her hit
my
list.
My mind is going, all this paper writing, which I kind of need to get back to.
Okay, well, good luck.
Guess I'd better get to work.
Guess I better get to work.
One more question. Who do you think the black cat is?
Let's just come out with it.
I haven't gotten any notes, so I don't know, and I don't really care. See ya.
If it doesn't happen to me... Then I don't care about it. She's got her own private room and a beanbag chair. Not me going through her closet. Look at this! Look at the inlay! Are you sure you're not
locked.
In?
Izzy must be somewhere else.
Sorry, I don't want to be disturbed right
Paige
now.
Paige said no. Still
E-O.
No one in the bathroom? They wrote it in both bathrooms? That was the other bathroom last time! They wrote about my BO in both bathrooms? That's funny.
I'm here.
How about that? This door's not locked.
How about that?
I called Megan Vargas.
Yeah, how is she?
Haven't you talked to her?
Haven't you talked to her?
No, we're not very close.
I'll go outside. I'm not done inside yet. Don't worry. We're gonna crack the case. Don't worry.
Any particular reason why?
Don't worry.
We're just not, that's all.
We're moving at Half Moon Joe pace.
Are you friends with Leela?
No, although I used to be.
Of course,
that was in grade school, before she got caught up in sports.
Sports.
Now all she thinks about is competing and winning and school spirit. Stuff I just find pathetic.
Imagine Nancy saying that as she barges into the room. How about that? It's unlocked. Hi, I'm Becca.
Do you think she's smart?
Extremely. Which to me makes her descent into jockdom even sadder.
Do most kids like her?
I'm not a fan, but everyone else? You bet.
Maybe I'll pop in again.
Maybe I'll pop in later to drag some more people through the fucking mud. See you later, Draculaura. Catch you later, Draculaura. We're going back here. I really wish I could. It just seems like you'd be able to touch whatever's on that table. Also,
hey,
this
what's
is
going
a...
on? I was told I could maybe get a picture of Megan
I need to
Vargas
get a picture of Megan Vargas.
Yeah, I've got a picture of her you could use. And if you beat me at a game of air hockey, I'll go get it for you.
Bring it on.
Excellent. Okay. First pick your
I know
mallet.
How to play air
then,
hockey.
After the game starts, hit the puck with your mallet and try to get it into the goal at my end. And when I hit the puck towards your goal, use your mallet to block it, if you can. You
can I got it.
Use your mallet on
Let's
your
get going.
The table. First person to score 7 goals wins.
I think
got
whoever
it.
Loses
got it. Then let's
should
get it
die. On. You, Brett, get out of here. This is a real game. Oh, you're trash. Oh, you're fucking trash. Look at that, how trash you are. Trash. Fucking kid. Can't even play. Can't even play air hockey. The mouse moved off the screen. Okay. Air hockey that flop. I hit it back on my end. I need the game to be full screen because the mouse keeps leaving the table. Hey!
Oh, yeah!
Oh, yeah. The mouse keeps leaving the window! Oh!
I like this game.
Sorry, flop. Sorry you couldn't beat a 33-year-old man masquerading as Becca Sawyer. This is creepy. This is the creepiest one yet. Why did y'all want me to play this one? I need two more points. I can't look at the chat right now. I don't even know what y'all are saying.
I got a point.
So fucking sad for you. So fucking sad for you. Guess there's one sport you're not good at, the one that matters. Honey, I'm going straight to the Olympic swap. I let you have those 2 points because, I felt sorry for you. Why is she playing if her wrist hurts, too? Isn't this a game you use your wrist a lot? Oh, that was Ian!
You beat me. Nice job. Guess I owe you Megan's picture. Next time I go upstairs, I'll get it for you. Wanna play again?
Why don't you fucking go upstairs now and get the picture?
No thanks. Need anything else? Did you get that
picture of
Megan for me?
Did you get that picture of Megan for me?
Sorry, haven't gone back to my room yet. Is it true you're here on a scholarship?
The impatience of Nancy Drew.
That's right, athletic. Full ride. Although I have to maintain a pretty high grade point average in order to keep it.
Lucky for me,
not a problem.
It's not a problem because my brain's so wrinkly.
So it's okay if you aren't the valedictorian?
It'd be okay with the school, but it sure wouldn't be okay with me. No matter what I'm competing in, I always play to win. The nice thing is, I usually do.
What would happen if I accidentally pushed
you
out the window?
I couldn't play sports for the rest of the year.
They'd probably pull my scholarship. So not only would I not be valedictorian, I wouldn't even be able to graduate, which would really shoot holes in my future. So if I get injured again and I find out it's this black cat person's fault, believe me, she's gonna wind up injured too.
I'll let you go.
I'll let you go. Hit him hard, sis. Okay, I have a to-do list.
Can't check that off yet.
Nope.
Did that. That's done. Can't check that off yet. Can't check that off yet.
Refers to a book, maybe? Take a look around Mel's room. I thought I did that. Yes, I did that. I did call Megan. That is true. Is there like a... Can I clear the ones I've done? It makes me feel better if I clear. Okay. I can't. So we need to find books. We need to find what us in the reading industry call a book. Enjoyment of all students. Do not leave personal belongings. Dispose of snack shop waste. Cell phones are uses not permitted. Nancy Drew, you know what? Becca Sawyer says, fuck you, because I'm using my cell phone to take a picture of the sign. Ugh. Just sticking that middle finger right up to the man, honey. I just got a text message! I remember that's what that was.
Leela's not gonna like that.
Izzy has a date for Oxbro Bash with Leela's boyfriend! Oops, make that ex-boyfriend? I'm so sorry. This is the best day of my life. I need to go talk to someone about this. Who can I tell immediately? Nancy Drew running into the streets telling everyone about murder? Very suspicious. Nancy Drew slowly takes out a slingshot and hits the squirrel. That is such a... But there's nothing over here either. This is the biggest fucking tree I've ever seen, though. And I saw the redwoods. And y'all know I saw the redwoods. And y'all know I saw those redwoods. There's still nothing I can really do out here except look at squirrels. Which Piggy would approve of. Okay, so who's the flop? So that's Mel. The one who... Not Rachel. Hold on. It's kind of difficult to turn around in this game.
Locked. Izzy must be somewhere else.
Go away, please.
Still hate her. Still hate her. I'm gonna go back downstairs. So is that her downstairs? Is that a door? What the fuck? It's a whole ass fucking library. Somebody needs to turn the damn light on because I just moved in here and I can't see doors. What the fuck, man? There's a whole ass library. I'm sorry, you're gonna see Belle from Beauty and the Beast drop down from one of these stairs any second now. It's gonna be the one book
looks
that
I... Looks like I need a key.
Of course I need a key. The one book I need is the one that looks slightly out of place. Okay. Yeah, this was a door too? Hold on, hold your britches. Let's do a... That's a door? Oh, don't do it again, Joseph! Don't do it again, even if it's the funniest thing you've ever done. I bet the key is hidden in like the piano or something. I just have a sneaking suspicion.
It's only fair to warn you, I'm not in a very good mood right now.
Is this because of Izzy and your boyfriend?
Of course, because of Izzy and my boyfriend.
I
How
mean,
could she do it?
Your
Did she
ex-boyfriend.
Think I wouldn't mind if she started dating Jacob? Did she think I wouldn't find out?
Jacob?
Oh gosh, it's all over school.
Not Jacob. Oh, let's first of all do this. Maybe it's more Jacob's fault than hers.
Jacob's just like any other guy, and let's face it, guys are basically sheep. The minute somebody says, hey, the grass is greener over here, boom, they're gone. I just never figured she'd actually make a move on him while he was still dating me. I mean, who does that to their own roommate?
Maybe it's just a big misunderstanding.
Just a big misunderstanding.
Wanna hear the text I just got from Jacob? It's true. Sorry. End of message. Misunderstanding? I don't think so. But you know what I'm going to say to Izzy when I finally calm down enough to face her?
I would love to know.
Nothing?
Oh. I'm just going to act like nothing's wrong. If she's got the guts to bring up the subject, fine. But I'm not going to say a word. I'm going to let her wonder just how and when I'm going to get back at her. Because I will definitely get back at her. In the meantime, I'm just going to shake it off and get back in the game. What's up, girl?
She is plucked. In the meantime,
Did you get that picture of Megan,
Megan for me?
I've got it right here. But the only way you're going to get it from me is by beating me at Scram. What do you say?
I don't know what Scram is. Is that knife throwing?
Yes. Okay.
Oh, that's darts.
Two rounds. You play one round as the blocker.
I thought it was knife throwing.
And you take turns throwing the darts. First, the blocker throws three darts. Then the scorer throws three darts, and so on. Now, the object of the game is for the blocker to end the round by landing a dart in any section of all 20 numbers. While the object of the game for the score is, naturally, to accumulate as many points as possible before the round ends.
I assume that hitting the bullseye is worth 50 points and hitting the ring outside it is worth 25?
That's right. Once all the numbers are blocked, the roles are reversed and you play another round. After two rounds, whoever has accumulated the most points wins. Just like in regular darts, the harder the section of any number is to hit, the more points you get. So, you ready?
I'm ready. Game on.
I've never played darts.
Round,
I didn't know there were rules.
You're going to try
Nailed
to hit
it.
The high numbers so they get crossed off the score list.
Yes.
I think I got it. Okay, so now it's my turn to throw, and I
what
get the score.
Fuck am I supposed to know where this is going to go?
You take them out.
Okay, so just get the high numbers. Did she already get all the high numbers? Oh, can I just tell her to give me the damn picture and, like, threaten her or something? Maybe an 18? There is no way of knowing where this is gonna land.
Darn!
Yes!
I should have gone for the bullseye, huh? Dang! Shoot. So can I not hit the middle anymore? Or I'm just still trying to block her. I'm trying to block her. No, I'm trying to score. I'm the scorer right now, but I can't hit any of the ones she's hit. It's literally just where your mouse is pointing. Well, I can't see my mouse. Where the tip of the dart is, do you think? Oh, but it moves ever so slightly, so
that...
What did I miss? That looks like I hit it. I think I kind of understand what's going on.
Gosh, I'm good. Missed.
She missed the bullseye.
Nuts.
Darn.
So it shakes, like, this is me not moving it. So it shakes, okay? It's not me being shaky, it shakes. But she didn't block that one, did she? She said she missed. I hate it here.
Yes.
Okay, I can't hit the one she blocked. I understand now. Why are the numbers aren't in? They aren't in any kinds of order. Why didn't I get points for that? Where do I get my points after I'm done?
Oopsie.
I don't know how. Oop. I clicked out of the window.
Yes.
Oh, the numbers that aren't lit are the ones I can get. Oh, it's not per round. Okay, I understand. I'm understanding. So I need to hit a 10. A 9. And it's probably better if I hit, like, these ones in the middle, right? That's probably what I want to do. And an 8. Oh, well, can we restart?
That works.
I didn't know how to play the game.
Gosh, I'm good.
Oh, shit, she is kind of good. You think I would want to hit that, right?
That works.
Oh! Okay, 7. I don't know what I hit. 6. I understand now. I've never fucking played darts before. Oh, that sucked.
Oh, yeah.
I wish I could start over now that I know how to play.
Nailed it.
I learned how to play games from doing, not from being told. I haven't seen the CW Nancy Drew show. No, I have not. I didn't know that that existed. I saw the movie with Emma Roberts. Okay, I just think I'm gonna lose, so I'm just gonna try to hit all the ones.
Blew that.
How many turns do I get?
Oh yeah.
She's really trying to get rid of that four. Can I hit the three again?
I did it!
Oh. I can hit the three as many times as I want.
Yes!
Well, this is called Scram, she said. Scram. Well, I can only hit the one.
Bingo! That works. I'm blocker this round.
I'm blocker.
That works. I did it!
Nancy, stop it. Stop being so happy.
Bingo!
There's a 25?
Oh, yeah.
Where's the 25? Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah.
I don't feel like playing right now.
Me when I start losing a game. I don't feel like playing anymore. 25 is the outer ring. Okay.
Hey, what's going on?
I think
I have
to beat
her
now.
In order to fucking get the picture. All right, you little turd. Now I know what I'm doing. I already have more points than I did the whole fucking last time. Do I already have more points than I did the whole last time?
Gosh, I'm good.
I mean, 20's the next one, right? Oh, she already took out 20. Damn it! Damn it, Leela!
All right!
I'm gonna push her out the window. No. Of course I'm good. I know I could hit. So what does it want me to hit? This little one, like in between? Okay. Does that give me extra?
I did it.
I got good score. Oh, she took out 13. And 12. Okay, where's 11? Bring it on, flop. Why'd she hit 14? She took out 10. Don't take out. She didn't take out 9. She thought she did.
Bingo.
I don't know if those hit. So now we know how to play. Now I know what I'm doing. And now I feel better about the situation. I still don't know if this score's going to be good enough. If she's as good as she says she is. Oh, flop. Okay. We're still doing okay. She's trying to take out 7. She got out 7. That's on the line, though. I don't think that should count. If I'm being honest.
I did it! That works.
Should I be trying to get in the lower pizza pie thing? Take out some throwing knives. Just to, like, intimidate her. Just scare her a little bit. Take out the old throwing knives. Is that a 2? Alright, she's gonna take me out this time. Alright, now it's my turn to be blocker. Let's get outer ring. Let's get the inner ring. Let's get the 20. Oh. Try again, flop. Because I'm getting them all. Oh, what is this score? I had 150 on my first round. Sad. Fucking sad. Piece of trash. You're here on athletic scholarship? I don't think so. Me smack talking this CGI high school kid. Monday vibes. Sad if true. So 16. Now that I know how to play the game, it's her fault she didn't explain it to me very well. She wanted to see me lose. She don't even have a score of 100.
Oh yeah.
She thinks she's hot shit now.
Nailed it!
Well, you won't be hitting the 13 again. She deserves it. Oh yeah, she... Do you know what? Her wrist ain't injured. She just played... That's gotta be one of the clues. She just played freaking air hockey with me, and now she's playing darts.
Bingo!
She literally is lying about the wrist injury. Can I write that in my Nancy Drew notebook, please? Lying about wrist injury.
Nailed it!
I'm the number one streamer of Nancy Drew Warnings at Waverly Place because I'm the only person streaming it. A lot of people missing out on this game,
that
it sounds
works.
Like. They should be playing it too. Game of the century. I mean, I actually am very much enjoying this, aside from their voice lines talking about how good they think they're doing. Four, three, me counting down the seconds left on your life flop. Two. Wizards of Waverly Place. Warnings at Waverly Academy? I don't know the name of this game. I'm gonna make her think she's...
You win. Kudos. Here's the
Sorry,
photo of
flop.
Megan you wanted.
Great. Looks like I'll have to take a picture of a picture.
That photo's a read. Maybe she shouldn't have got one of those home bleaching kits. Do you know what I mean? Did you ever think that the problem was those bangs? No.
No thanks.
Need anything else?
No.
I'll let you go.
Not Will, no. No! Okay, let's save the game. Now, what was else on my to-do list?
That's done. Can't check that off yet. That's done. Can't check that off yet.
Oh, I need to upload them to the site she's working on. So, I really need to
check.
Get...
Haven't done that.
I haven't met all the kids. Checking this.
Haven't done that.
Oh, there's a computer
That's
in the
done.
Library.
Check. That's done.
Well, let's go back to the library and, I don't know, upload the pictures if I can find it again because they decided the library needs to be in total darkness. I think it was here. Oh, this is one of those rooms. Oh, these are books. Books, new arrivals, just like Moa. On-call library. Oh, Corrine is the on-call library person. I don't see a computer in here. Oh, it's this thing. Oh, no, 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 no. This looks exactly like a library database. They all look like they're from 1992. Oh, my God. Let's see what people deleted. Student body president? I guess I can't upload these yet. I need to go talk to the student. Oh, that's right. Connecting my phone. I can't really do anything with this, though. I can't access the website at all. What if I left my phone here? Oh my God! That thought of that stresses me. Oh!
Bonjour. Unfortunately, that and Chouette Alors are all the French I know. Hey, my condolences on your
She went allure.
You know, it might not be too late to
Do you think she thinks I'm French? Oh my god, space pinball! That is the question.
You don't like Corrine either?
Nobody likes Corrine.
She must have some friends. I'm her friend.
Nope. Nobody who's worth being friends with anyway.
She's the nicest one so far.
Everyone knows rooming with Corrine wasn't your idea. As long as you don't hang out with her, nobody's gonna hold it against you.
Is this Izzy? I don't remember her name.
Do you like your roommate?
My roommate's Lila Yadev, athletic superstar and savior of Waverly's athletic program.
She's the one who stole the boyfriend, isn't she?
Probably because we're pretty much equals.
Well, stole the boyfriend.
Everyone knows who she is, and everyone knows who I am. A word to the wise. Avoid hanging out with your roommate as much as possible.
Okay, if I take a close-up of you,
oh,
Rachel
this is gonna
to
be the best.
Website.
Have you ever
Rachel
considered the problem might be your eyebrows?
Lucky you. Your first day, you get to spend it with every loser in our class. Ready for my close-up, darling?
Me. Oh, not this. Not this I know you farted look.
Let's go, Becca.
Hold on. Oh my god, why does she look like me? Have you ever thought that the problem might be your eyebrows?
I get the impression Rachel's not
you don't like Rachel
people.
Either.
She's no one's favorite people. Even Corrine.
She does look like Berdine.
She doesn't have one single friend.
I'm her friend.
No.
Oh, Rachel. Never mind.
She has no business being here, either socially or academically. And she knows it. She makes no effort to fit in because she knows she never will. Gotta give her that much.
What's this about you stealing Leela's boyfriend?
The guy asked me to Oxbro's holiday bash, and I said yes. Big whoop.
You weren't going steady?
Not as far as I was concerned. Look, I don't steal boyfriends, okay? I don't have to. Guys are just naturally attracted to me. I know how conceited that sounds, but Leela had her chance with this guy. She couldn't cut it, so now he's into me. She's just gonna have to deal with it.
What's your take on Mel?
All that edgy, free spirit, deep thinking stuff is just an act. She knows she can't cut it here, so she's making it look like she doesn't care.
You don't think she's smart and she plays the cello?
Maybe. People smart? Complete zero. If her mother hadn't gone here, they wouldn't have allowed her within 50 miles of this place. In fact, I think she's a borderline psychopath.
He is so problematic. Have you gotten any notes from the Black Cat?
Everyone on the Valcan floor has. The valedictorian candidate floor. Our floor.
She did it? I think the notes are kind of creepy, but kind of hot.
Just a stupid distraction. And the person sending them should be expelled. Not that who that person is any great mystery.
It isn't?
Tell me.
It's Mel. See, like
it's
I said,
not
she's
Mel.
A psycho. And Black Cat's strange mishaps, it all fits in with that inane goth thing she's got going. I mean, who else could it be?
Goth thing.
Why the Black Cat? Why isn't this person sending notes from the
Black Snake or
the Red Spider or something?
Well, don't tell anyone I told you this, but...
Does she have a cat?
There was a teacher here once, a long time ago,
we love a curse.
None of the students liked. They were always playing tricks on her, scaring her and stuff. Until one day, one of their pranks gave her a heart attack, and she died.
And that teacher was me.
Running off into the woods during the funeral and never came back. But for years after that, people would spot it lurking in the shadows. And whenever they did, something bad would happen.
And that cat was me.
Teacher Miss Hallowell, coming back as her cat to get revenge. Somebody around here is obviously trying to get some mileage out of a silly ghost story. One the headmistress is trying desperately to squelch.
Oh.
So remember, you didn't hear it from me.
Apparently, I need to get a password from you before I can use the school's computer.
That's right. Unfortunately, I need to finish this DNA model before I can give it to you. Too bad, huh?
She wants me to help her with her
homework.
Want
me to help you?
I'll do your homework.
Sure.
What? This is just like my regular
idea.
High school, huh?
Okay, here's what you need to do. You just have to make sure adenine is always paired with thymine and cytosine is always paired with
DNA.
And make sure each pair is connected to a sugar on the alternating
A with T, C with G.
Just jump in.
I remember this.
When you're done, bring it back, and if you get it right, I'll tell you the password.
Sounds good.
I want someone to do my work, too.
What else is going on?
I'll nothing. I hate you. Oh, no. They really said, here's your first puzzle, Flop. So yellow is adenine, and yellow always has to connect with the black. So, I mean, that could be there easily. Brown is phosphate, and the phosphates just go between all of the white ones. Sugar, we love sugar. Blue, so blue and red have to connect. And so, this is like an end piece. Oh, you can rotate them, I'm sure. So this could go anywhere, really. And this could really go anywhere, too. This has to go somewhere where they're all gonna fit. So we could snap in anywhere, too. Well, let's do what we know. If I could find a yellow one, such as that, then we need a brown one to connect to that, too, so. See, when I know how to do the puzzle, I'm okay doing it. Like, such as. I was not good at chemistry. No. I made A's, but I did not like science classes at all whatsoever. Oh. Black and yellow go together. I put that in the wrong place, didn't I? No, wait. No, blue and red. Blue and red. That was right. This one is both, so this one could go anywhere in the middle. Oh, this looks like an end piece. I bet that's an end piece. I don't think getting A's in school means that you're smart or good at something. You know what I mean? I don't think that's an indicator. I would assume this goes here or here. I should be looking at it at the bottom too, though. This could go here. Now, black goes with yellow. This one could go anywhere too. So this really is just a matter of you just gotta, if you know, you know. If you know, you know. Black goes with yellow. Okay. So this could go here. If you know, you know. Adenine? Smooth brain? Mundy? Bye, Arizona girl. Glad you got to be here. And Onomatopoeia 13, thank you so much for the 16 months. I appreciate that. You are, of course, what dreams are made of. Keep those skis going in the chat. Oh, there's just one lone phosphate. Blue and red go together? Well, then this has to go here. If that's what we're thinking. But that's not going to work because I don't think I have a... I would need a brown. I'm suspecting this one goes here. Oh, I can't snap that there. Because of reasons. But I, oh, because that's there. But I could snap this down here. No. Thank you. are they making me do this? On a Monday? Oh. Wig. Katy Perry. Wig. Oh my god. You hardcore flops had no faith in me. Now look at you clowns. I mean, did I do it? That's it. DNA. Did I do it? I used to have roast beef, and now I do not. Why, Blue Jigglypuff, thank you so much for the bits. I appreciate that. You are, of course, what dreams are made of.
Finished with that DNA model?
Keep those giz going in the chat.
Okay.
What else is going on?
I need to get going.
I fucked up? That wasn't right? Check the material, sis. Is this not right? Red and blue, red and blue, red and blue, red and blue. There's not a spot here. Oh. There's one missing. Wait, where was that? Is there one missing here? I'm missing a pink connecting piece at the... Oh. You know how we could probably solve that. Because I don't. Yet. Oh my god, and there's a pink connecting piece here that's missing. Oh, now I'm all fucked up. I think some of these are upside down. Oh my. Take it all apart and put start again? I don't think I'll start like again, but I think we can do this now. Yeah, look at this. This fits here perfectly. We just had a few of these pieces in the wrong spot, I'm pretty sure. Yep. Sorry, flops. I created life.
Finished with that DNA model?
Yep.
Sorry, something's out of place.
Try again.
What else is going on?
I'll fuck yourself and do your own homework. This is triggering me right back to fucking high school. Group project. Where's a pink thing missing? Right here? This little turd. No. Oh, this little turd. I wish I could see what the pieces are without picking them up. Okay. Well, I'm right back to where I was. How can only one piece not be fitting correctly? And this little turd went to market. Thank you so much, Rick. You, don't worry. I knew you meant turd. You are, of course, what dreams are made of. Keep those skis going in the chat. Oh, Julian's counting how many white balls. Oh, she's clocking those white balls, honey. Yeah. Don't worry. I know when y'all mean turd. I used to have roast beef and now I do not. I mean, I think that one goes there. And if someone else doesn't think that, they can fuck off. How about this? How about this, you little shit? Oh no. Nancy, why? Thank you. Wait a second. Does it have to go red, black, red, black, red, black, red, black? Hold on. Because if that's another twist... Internet. Should they all be in the upper right? No. What? Waverly, Nancy Drew. The white reflect. Oh, you're talking about the white reflections in the balls. All need to go in the upper right. But what's the upper right? How can you tell what direction? Oh, like, so you suspect this one's wrong. So you suspect this is what you're suspecting. Let me just confirm something. I'm not looking at the solution. All right, so there is no pattern on like red. It doesn't have to go like red, black, red, black. That's not how DNA works, flops. Oh, look at my hint. Right click to rotate. All the reflections should go in the upper right. Oh my God. They really flopped it out on this one, huh? Where'd the music go? Oh God, it's so awkward.
Finished with that DNA model?
No, I'm working on it. Stop what yelling else is going at on? Me. God. I'm under a lot.
I need to get going.
I'm
Adios.
Under a lot of pressure. Okay. I'm gonna have to turn on the lo-fi. So these are all in the upper right. However, that doesn't mean they're in the right spot. I'm thinking these two probably go together somewhere. This one has to go on the bottom. Okay, we're getting somewhere. Sorry about your DNA,
Finished
flops.
Finished with that DNA model?
You tell me.
You Made tell you me, flop.
Try what try again.
Fuck?
What else is going on?
I've harassed you enough.
No problem.
Did the music start again? The music started again. Which one? Which little turd is wrong here now? This one. This little turd. Because this is turned the wrong way. There.
Finished with that DNA model?
Here it is.
Awesome. Okay, your password is WAC35NE136.
Is she going to remember this password?
WAC35NE136.
Or do I have to take a picture of it?
Thanks. What else is going on?
What are the chance? What do you think,
what do you think your chances are for making valedictorian?
Now that I'm here to
chances
do your homework.
Nothing to do with it. I deserve to be valedictorian. Therefore, I'm going to be valedictorian.
What if there's a tie? Grade point average.
It's not just a matter of getting the highest grades. The faculty also looks at extracurricular activities, leadership, community service, school spirit.
School spirit?
I totally
That's
excel.
Not fair. That is
I'm
a
going
fucking
to be joke.
And
then I'm going to Harvard.
On second thought, I'll see you later.
On second thought, please don't ever talk to me again. Where is the part where I can spin at my own will? All I want to do is spin of my own accord. Oh, let's do this. Plug that in. Oh, I just got a text message. No, not this. How do I get to the menu? Hold on.
Looks like Mel got another note.
Goth girl gets second BC. Oh, black cat note? Well, we'll go talk to her in a second. Everyone needs to calm the fuck down. Don't worry, I took a screenshot of it. Oh, thank you, Andy. I do appreciate. Oh, I wonder if I can copy and paste that. Oh, that's actually, that would be in this window. Copy. Oh my god. These flops. Thank you, Andy, for pasting it. Scammed him.
I'm in charge of the snack shop.
We're in.
This should be interesting. I don't even know where it is.
I'm in charge of what? The snacks? Every student is assigned it. You are snack shop boss. Failure to perform will result in 3 demerits? An exclusive private boarding school for girls age 9 through 12. Located in picturesque upstate New York. Okay, well. None of the links work. That's okay. What is this like? Boing, 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 boing. The winner? Student life. Oh, that's the squirrel that I saw! Oh, student handbook. Not my demerits listed. Climbed front oak tree? So what if I did? So what if I did? So what if I did climb the tree? Back off. Major rules. Honesty. Respect. Punctuality. Here's the demerit system. Noise violation. Failed room inspection. I don't see anything about jumping out a window. Oh, climbing the front. Never mind. Egg on my face. Now, did I upload this? Welcome, Becca Sawyer. Maybe I need to go talk to Rachel. This is the shittiest school website. Oh, meet the candidates. Oh, here we go. That's the one, flops. Oh, wait. I didn't mean to put the same photo on all of them. Oh, I can only, there's the other one. Oh, shit. For fuck's sake! Hell. All right, download interface. Got 'em, flops. Flopped 'em, flops. Excuse me. I need to go talk to Rachel. Not the text message.
Sounds like the black cat stalking Izzy.
Student body president just got. We still haven't seen Paige. So Mel and. Hold on.
It's not locked.
It's already open.
It's already open.
Not now, okay?
Are you fucking joking? Rachel?
Haven't done that.
Oh, I didn't take a picture of everyone. What?
Haven't done that.
Maybe I need to get a picture of Paige.
That's done. That's done.
So now I just need to look around a way to get into. Did I get the key? It says look around for a way to get into the locked book cabinet. I don't have a key. Oh, I have a journal?
Still have to do that.
Oh, that's right. Ask Kareem. She's got
that's
the key.
Done. Check. 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 Haven't done that.
Read everything?
Still have to do that.
Don't make me read. I didn't go to school to read.
Locked. Izzy must be somewhere else.
You may not come in.
Locked. This is the worst RA I've ever seen in my life.
There's some air freshener when you need it.
Man, Nancy blew a big one, sis. Nancy just destroyed that bathroom.
Yeah?
Someone didn't lock their door.
What's the word?
Do you hang out with Izzy much?
Yeah, with Izzy much.
I don't hang out with her at all. I can't stand her. She's so fake and vacuous. It's like talking to a mannequin.
How can she be vacuous and be a valedictorian candidate?
You tell me, and we'll both know.
Who do you think the Black Cat
Who's
is?
Who's the Black Cat, sis?
We do conversations on that subject, remember? Especially when it's so obvious that it's Izzy.
What makes it so obvious?
Tell me
Izzy
more.
Izzy doesn't deserve to be valedictorian, and she knows it. She also knows she'll never get into an Ivy League school unless she's valedictorian. So, she has to eliminate the competition.
I'll let you get back to your music.
Drama.
Can I, like, poke around your room more? Nope. Okay. I gotta go talk to my roommate, the one everybody really hates, who has been the most normal person.
What's up, roomie?
Any idea where that book
that's Where's missing
the missing the
book,
is?
Sis?
Why? Are you an Edgar Allan Poe fan?
Love Edgar. Oh my god. I told y'all, I went to the Edgar Allan Poe house in Philadelphia, because he lived there. I took the hottest picture of me on the stairs in his basement. Edgar Allan Poe, the dead one, who wrote the books. I took the hottest picture of me. My legs look amazing in the picture of his basement. I've got to find that picture.
Actually, yeah, I am.
You and me both. Unfortunately, I don't have a clue who has it.
Any idea why it would be missing?
Somebody must have wanted that book and not wanted anyone to know they wanted it. That's all I can figure.
Did it go missing before
Someone's
or
getting
after
Edgar Allan Poe inspiration.
Showing up.
Before. Right before, in fact. I see what you're getting at. It was called The Black Cat, wasn't it? That's kind of freaky.
Ding!
Do you know where I can get
where
the
can
key
I get
that
the
opens
key?
The special collections cabinet in the library?
You can get it from me. How bad do you want it?
I never read that book, Taylor. I don't
bad.
Know what that talking about.
There's a book
about.
In the collection I'd really like to look at.
Okay, here's the deal. I'll give you the key to the cabinet if you can finish these orthographic views for me.
Not
How do I do that?
Everybody giving me their homework.
Go with which object? Each object has a front, top, and side view. Those are examples in case you need them.
I can do that.
Bring them back when you're done.
Now they're what now? Just figure out which views go with each has a front, top, and side view.
Anything else?
Pictures.
I'll let you get back to your paper.
Oh,
later.
I know what pictures are. Oh, she's projecting, honey. Assign the things. What is wrong with me? Which one is considered the side? I guess that'd be the front. The side would just be that. Is that right? I got this. But it doesn't tell me which side would be the fucking front. Is this the front or is this the front? I'm assuming this is the front. Well, this one's gonna be with the one with the triangles in it because it's got a slice. Slice! So this one would allegedly be the no. Hold on. That's not right. I can do this. This is what we in the industry call visualization. I think from the top it would look like that. I'm pretty sure from the front it would look like that. I may have mixed these up. Oh, can I turn these? No. No, that's wrong. That's the side and that's the front. This puzzle, this, you know what though? The top one is the front. So does that mean the front one's the top? These puzzles are a lot better than the ones in the other game. I will say that. All right. Don't give me too many clues though unless I ask, please. Okay. That would be the top. That would be the front. And the side would be... not that. Be like a big L with a block in it. So this one from the front would look like this. From the top would look like this, and from the side would look like this.
You finished those ortho views for me?
I think so.
Okay, let's see what we've got. Sorry.
Oh.
I need to check the front view of this one. Anything
I
else?
Need to check the front
I'll
view
let you
of
get
one
back
of
to your
them.
Paper.
Suit yourself.
I need to fix the front view of. The top was wrong? Not on this one though, right? Oh, is this one wrong? Wait, why did I put this one here? Oh, no, that... this one's right. Top view. That one's right. This one wrong? Oh, the front and side of the triangles. Isn't this the one y'all told me to switch?
You finished those ortho views for me?
I think so.
Okay, let's see what we've got. Front view's wrong. Try again. Anything else?
I've bugged you enough. See ya.
Enjoy.
Okay, let me figure this out because when y'all just say front one's wrong, I don't know which one you're talking about. So let me deal with this real quick, okay? I know you think you're helping, but you're not helping. She needs to fix it herself. No kidding. I did so much work for her. Okay, from the front, I'm pretty sure it's this one. Now, top and front might be backwards. No, I think that's the top view. Okay, let's see if that's
it. You finished
it.
Those ortho views for me?
I think so.
Okay, let's see what we've got. Something's wonky with the front view.
Anything
else?
So it's not that one.
See you in a bit.
Enjoy.
No, you can't rotate the pieces. I already tried. Something's wrong with the front view. This front view should be right. Oh, wait. Unless this front and this top are backwards. No. Front would be an upside down T. Top would be a T and side would be that. So that one's right. This one should be right. This one should be right. So it's gotta be this one, right? Wait a second. What if I switch all the fronts and the sides? Because what if the front that I'm thinking is the front is actually the side? Like, I'm thinking this is the front, but this might be the front. Like, I think this is the front, but this might be... you know what? They can fuck themselves. Let's put this one back here.
You finish those ortho views for me?
There you go.
Looks great. Thanks.
Okay, so the fronts and the sides.
Whatever books you take out, be sure to put them back when you're done. They're too old and fragile to carry around.
I will.
And leave the key in the lock. I'll grab it later.
Leave the key in the lock? She's
Anything
the
else?
Worst librarian
I bug
assistant.
You enough. See ya.
Suit yourself.
They really need to put an F for front, an S for side, or whatever, because that is actually really annoying. Because I would have had it right. As for Moa, I would have had it right. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. I knew I had to do that. I just wanted to piss someone off. The Story of Four by Madeline Moore. Oh, great. That's a hell of a lot of pages, honey. Oh my god. Dead people. Alright, let's read it. Fuck this. The accolades of Waverly Academy routinely receives... Oh, the accolades it routinely receives for its literature program. I'm clearly not in their literature program. I'm gonna get a fucking demerit for not being in fucking bed, aren't I? Shit. And for not working the fucking cookie stand or whatever. Wait, what was that? Oh, that was Rachel. Why did Night fall? Okay, Rita Hallowell. She's born in 1831, Baltimore! The youngest of four children. They worked in their parents' general store, relearned reading, writing, and arithmetic. Never got formal education. She was devouring books. Oh, she's ate books. Oh, she witnessed a public debate between Edgar Allan Poe and one of his critics. She liked literature. She refused to go home. She attended NYU. She found herself in financial straits, returned to Baltimore. Her parents forced her to enroll in a nursing program at Washington College Hospital. Poor reputation. Edgar Allan Poe was admitted to the hospital. That cause of death was unknown. Rita left Baltimore, never to return, traveled upstate, finding work as a teacher. She wasn't even educated as a teacher. You just got jobs back then. 1866, you didn't even have to be trained to be a teacher. You just became a teacher. Her refusal to interact socially with many students and faculty caused many to speculate she had a dark, perhaps even sordid past. She died at 41. Oh, is this the teacher? This is the teacher with the cat. This is the cat thing. Board of directors. Ugh! This was taken at Silver Dollar City in Branson, Missouri. I can tell you right now, this is one of those photo shoots where they give you clothes to put on over your clothes and they take a sepia photo of you. This was taken in Silver Dollar City in Branson, Missouri. Oh, there's a Sylvia Plath book! Or does that say? That says Sylvia Plush. Not Sylvia Plush.
Can't check that off yet.
Oh, that was an old stone. This is a clue. There's a thing that goes there. That's the clue. And she even has her hand on it. Because it's a clue. Okay.
Check. That's done.
So I need to go to the snack shop.
Haven't done that.
All right. So maybe I should actually read everything on the computer so I don't get in trouble. All right, That page been read. This page? Read. This page? Red. This page, we don't know about that. Now, student handbook. There we go. Now I've read it all. Oh my god. All credits earned are deducted from current demerit. Completion of voluntary extracurricular commitment. 10 hours of community service. 20 hours. Oh my god. They really expect you to- I'm sorry. They expect high school students to do so fucking much. They really do. Okay, I know there's a mystery with the piano or whatever, but-
Still have to do that. Haven't done that.
You don't think I read? She really doesn't think I did the most.
Can't check that off yet. Still have to do that.
The reference to more that was in the sampler in Mel's room. That too. Okay, we're getting there.
Haven't done that.
Now this looks like a snack. Snack shop! Orders. Snack shop boss orient. Oh my god. Announce the snack shop is open and orders can be placed. Submitted on a ticket. Several tickets. Students are permitted only one. You can only have one drink, one fruit, one sandwich, one bag of Oh my god. Each ticket shows that I don't order. You know what? I do better by doing, not.
Step right up. The snack shop is open.
I do by doing, not reading. Oh, shush. Oh my god, they're actually talking over me. Orange juice. Oh, orange. Oh my god, they're strolling so fast. No, 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 scroll back up, scroll back up. Orange. And a cookie. I don't see any. We're out of cookies. We have bagels. I could give you some lunch meat. I'll go ahead and toast that with syrup. Oh, someone did want a toasted bagel with double lettuce. Is this a cookie?
I better do that over.
Is this a cookie? Did I toast the bagel? Oh, I did toast it. Double lettuce. Oh. Did I put the stuff in at first? Okay, throw that bagel away. This is a goddamn mess. You wanted double lettuce on your bagel. Wait, you wanted another toasted bagel? You wanted pretzels. I'm gonna take that orange. Now where is the cookie? Cookie is in the cookie oven. Well, I have to put the dough in. Are you fucking kidding me that they bake these cookies one goddamn cookie at one damn time? You're joking me. I didn't sign up to play Cooking Mama. Orange cookie, you want your milk.
Come get your order.
Come get your slop flops. Milk orange cookie.
Come get your order.
That's my lunch of choice. Toasted bread. I would like toasted bread with meat on it. Make sure to give me the meat after you put it on the toasted bug. I can only do one thing at a time. Is this meat? Oh my god, that is the most disgusting looking meat I've ever seen. A water and a Diet Coke. One orange, a chocolate bar, and chips.
Food's ready.
Come get your slop flops. Why is this suddenly... What's that fucking game called? Where you make shit? Tomatoes. Cheese. Extra cheese. Lettuce. Bread. Granola. One chocolate bar. And a Diet Pepsi.
I better do that over.
What? Bread. Tomatoes. Cheese. Oh, did I forget the lettuce? She throws the whole sandwich away. Oh, not toasted. Oh, okay, I can do that. Well, excuse me. Fucking, what kind of psychopath doesn't want a fucking toasted sandwich?
Food's ready!
What kind of fucking psychopath doesn't want their... fucking sandwich toasted? Waste day is out of control. You better do an overflop. Oh, I haven't been saying things. Sasha, thank you for those bits 25 minutes ago. You are, of course, what dreams are made of. And Annette, thank you so much for the bits. You are, of course, what dreams are made of, too. Keep all those skis going in the chat. I'll just have a toasted bagel with double lettuce. This is me ordering anything. I would like the BLT with no lettuce, no bacon, or tomatoes. I already put the notes on there. I can't talk and do this at the same time. Okay. I don't want this orange. Throw the orange juice away. Oh, no, you wanted the juice. Never mind. Sorry. We'll put the juice on the tray.
There. All done. Whoa. Wonder what this is to.
Someone just slopped out this key to me. Take this key, flop. I don't know. What could we not open earlier? A door? Oh, let's just go open like someone's room door, right? Oh, it's nighttime now, huh? Oh, don't worry. I have this all under control.
Not now, please.
Locked.
That didn't work, did it?
Go away, please.
Let's see who's talking about my BO today. Coco wants fruit.
Coming up.
One crow's nest coming up. Someone.
Locked. Izzy must be somewhere else.
Someone's tripping.
Locked. Izzy must be somewhere else.
I'm here.
How about that? This door's not locked.
How about that, Rachel? Your door's not locked. Oh. I didn't get a good enough picture of her, did I?
Ready when you are.
Ready when you are.
So, what's the holdup?
I guess hers didn't count.
Remember, come back when you've got them all uploaded.
Shut up, Rachel. I've had just about enough of this school, and this is my first day, and everyone's asking me to do 20 things. I will only smile like that now. At least I know my way around this one. This school is pretty small. Got some jaunty music in here. Okay. That was library page, I think. No, academics. Oh my god! Perfect zoom, bad pan. Perfect zoom. I didn't even read these. Zad framing zoom. Does this one count as good? I have to go take everyone's damn picture again.
How's it going?
Izzy.
I need to take your picture again. Sorry.
All right.
Fine with me.
Fine. What the fuck? This is clearly not an art school.
Is it
because they don't appreciate my artistic.
No, I'm pretty sure the note I got was from Leela. It was a lame attempt to get even with me for stealing your stupid boyfriend.
Shut up.
Do you think she sent the first note
Shut
too?
Up,
Who cares?
Izzy or Leela.
A black cat can send me as many notes as she wants. They're just words
your name
on
is.
Paper.
I'd really like
I'd
to
like
see that
to
second
see
black cat note you got.
Sorry.
I'm really going through it today, Izzy.
Burned it.
Burned it.
The Missing Book of Stories by Edgar Allan Poe.
She's lying.
Do you by any chance know where it is?
No. No offense, but some of the questions you ask are kind of strange.
Well, your middle part
is
kind of strange. Okay, so that one's... Well, let's see if doing nothing makes it a good picture. Let's see if doing nothing... This is her. Alright, delete it. Oh, ah! Just delete it. Downloaded photo. Did I not save the picture?
The snack shop. Shoot, I totally forgot.
I already fucking did the snack shop, Nancy. Calm down. Did I not save the photo? No, there it is. Oh, I didn't plug in my phone. I thought it was still plugged in. That's all at once is a fucking piece of shit okay, she took her phone. Is a fucking piece of shit photo that looks like trash? I can get your trash photos. They don't want artistic.
What's up, Rumi?
I need to take your picture again.
They're not gonna get artistic.
Please.
They'll probably want me to zoom a little on her though, right? That's pretty far away.
Yoo-hoo! I'm waiting!
Stop it. Apparently you can't rush these things.
I've bugged you enough. See ya.
Later.
I hate it here. Oops. I clicked out of the window. I hate it here.
I'm here.
Let me in.
How goes it?
I
need to
take
your
picture
again.
Groovy.
They yelled at me. I got yelled at by the computer. You sure you want to smile like that,
I'm
though?
I'm ready.
Okay. There's a car alarm going on outside.
I'll quit bugging you.
Drop in anytime.
I'm upset about this, by the way. If you haven't noticed, I'm upset about this. I got Rachel's. I just need Leela's now, right? Oh, I need fucking what's her face. How am I gonna take that one again? When she showed me maybe I have to make her show me the picture again as well. I really hope you're down here still kicking that ball. Just
hey,
as I suspected.
I need to take your picture again. You mind?
Go right ahead. Fire away.
Not this.
I'm waiting.
I took it. Can I see,
Any
oh,
idea
shit.
What happened?
How do I take what's her name's picture again?
I sure don't have it. Mel, our resident goth girl, she probably does. That
just because she dyes her hair black and has highlights doesn't mean she reads Edgar Allan Poe, honey. Stop stereotyping. Do I have to play another game of Scram with her?
I'll let you go.
Hit him hard.
I've met everyone. Dear diary, I hate it here. Everyone thinks I'm poor, but I'm Nancy Drew. They keep calling me Becca. Dear poors, that's how she writes home. Dear poors, another day at my school. I thought it said this one was okay. I hate it here. I hate this school. I want to go home. Ah, that's the one she really thinks is good. Why is she holding her hand out like that? Do I have to, like, log out and log back in for it to tell me if they're bad? Okay, Rachel. It was okay before. I thought so too. How the hell am I ever gonna get a picture of what's her name again?
It's not locked.
Someone didn't lock their door.
Hello, Rachel. Someone didn't lock their door. Thank you. Someone didn't lock their door, Rachel. You should be more careful, Rachel. God. This is the creepiest school in the world. Nancy's the creepiest non-student at this school in the world.
Remember, come back when you've got them all uploaded.
You can't talk to me like that, Rachel. I'm gonna go cut my bangs, and you're gonna regret not having a picture of me before I cut my bangs. You're gonna regret this, Rachel. Because I'm gonna cut my bangs. Is this the room I used the key in? I already unlocked the chest with the room with the key Corinne gave me. Plug in your phone, Nancy. Alright. That one okay? And you really don't think that other one, that one of... You don't think this one's okay? That's the only photo I have of her, y'all. She's dead. Oh my god, wait. It says they're okay. I think it's after I talked to Rachel she tells me they're not okay, right? Oh, yeah, the door for the cellar, probably. I'm assuming it's the door for the cellar. But we're not, we're doing this first.
You can come in.
It's already open.
It's already open, Rachel. Rachel, the door was already open. Not American. Next top model! Six beautiful models stand before me. But this photo of... what's her name? Was not it. So it's, we have to talk to Rachel and she decides if the photos are good or not. Let's go ahead and save this before we get expelled.
Haven't done that. Still have to do that.
Take all the pictures for Rachel correctly. It underlines correctly.
Haven't done that. Haven't done
what
that.
What a turd. Oh my god, I hate her. Fuck you. Alright, where's what's her name? Oh, maybe the key goes in here too. There are several locked things. But I am gonna guess cellar. Yeah. I don't have any pictures of Rachel anymore, do I? Aw, man, I hate it here. Do we have to play Scram again?
Hey, what's going on?
Look on the table.
I better get going.
Hit him hard.
Oh my god, the picture's on the table. Thank y'all so much. Is that her? It won't let me zoom in on it. Oh, do you mean this table? There she is. And there she is. She looks like someone just let out the hugest fart. All right. I mean, I don't know how this can be bad. This is all we can do. Is the green area it needs to be in? Crisis averted. Flops. Time to upload this garbage. Plug your Smithsonian. Those look great. I think those look like perfect photos, and if she doesn't think those are perfect photos, she can go fucking take them herself, Rachel. She really wanted me to do this on a Monday. She really said your first day of school. I did not click to go down the stairs.
You can come
in. Someone didn't lock their door.
Hello, Rachel.
Hey,
someone didn't lock their door.
Sure did.
Fab. Now I need you to lay out the web page. Just get back on the computer, log in, and click on the Meet the Candidates link again. It'll take you to a description of exactly where I want everything to go.
No problem.
Now she wants me to make the website for her.
Kosher. If anything's in the wrong place, I'll leave you a message.
Not your bangs, Rachel.
And once the layout is perfect,
I'm gonna get you some gel.
Because I'll probably have something else for you to do.
I knew you were going to say that.
I knew you were gonna say that, Rachel.
I'm really grateful for your help. Maybe someday I can return the favor.
Don't worry about it. It'll be nice just having you as a friend.
Right.
She was suspicious as fuck about me calling her my friend. She said, we're not friends. I just wanted you to do this stuff for me. She really said, we are not friends. I just wanted you to do everything for me. At least I know where I'm going. Oh, I just got a cow text message.
Plagiarism? Is that true or is it just a rumor?
Male just got busted for plagiarizing art history paper? Oh my god. Okay, we gotta go talk to Mel after this. You want me to click where? You want me to click where?
Did that. Can't check that off yet.
Lay out the Meet the Candidates webpage. Meet. My phone is blowing up. You get one credit for enhancing the school's website. Oh, that almost makes up for me trying to, jump out the window. And what was it called again? Meet the Candidates. Ah, yes. This slop. Each column contains only one of the following. Megan. Third spot. Boston. New York Art and Math. Do not place roommates side by side. Mel used to spend... What the fucking shit? Y'all can fuck yourself. I'm gonna go look in the cellar. If I go look in the cellar and I don't see a dead body, I'm gonna scream. I went the wrong way. Excuse me. That's not the door I can go out. Where is the door I can go out? Ah. Don't I get in trouble for going outside at night? Let's save it in case I do. Those are her instructions for putting the webpage together. Yes. We are very not happy with Rachel. She just leaves the lock on the ground. Oh yeah. There's a janitor here who kills people. No questions. Is that plastic silver? Plastic silver, plastic plates, and plastic cups? Wait, this school doesn't give a damn about the environment. In French cinema? Do you think that they talk about the hit movie Amelie? The human brain. Science. America. Massachusetts.
Oof.
So do I just eventually pick up all the books and that's the last book I landed on? Oh, wait a second. Does it say whose books these are? No. I don't know. I can't read. Not Nancy Drew blowing up the school. not Nancy Drew, literally blowing up the school. Couldn't be me. Couldn't be me. Is this all I can look at down here? Oh. Someone is literally buried behind this wall. Are these gunshot holes? Wow, that looks really different from different angles, huh? Crash? This kind of does... Do you know what? This kind of does look like Edgar Allan Poe's basement. Now just picture me looking really fresh to death right there. Really looking great. Now what if I go meet someone by the oak tree? Where's that damn squirrel? I wonder if I'll get murdered out here. Is there a murderer at the school? I've been watching too much Forensic Files. Well, let's go see if Mel cheated. And I totally understand that the piano thing is still a situation, but I have not felt like doing the piano puzzle, okay? Oh, we should call Jessica Fletcher. Okay, let's go see what Mel has to say about cheating.
Yeah?
Plagiarizing.
It's not true, if that's what you want to know.
I was coming to gossip.
So you didn't plagiarize that paper?
Of course not.
Did I do her homework?
I may bend the rules now and then, especially the stupid ones, but I have never cheated on a test or turned in a paper somebody else wrote, ever.
Can you prove it, sis?
I'm not allowed to try. They've locked my computer account to make sure I don't mess with anything on Paper Trail.
Paper Trail?
Paper
Trail. Time for me to hack in.
It's a website all the teachers here go to when they want to compare a paper that's been handed in with papers available on the internet. Students aren't supposed to know about it. Mrs. Arlington, that's my art history teacher, she matched my paper with something on Paper Trail.
Drama.
Not only is it insulting that they'd think I'd cheat, but that I'd do it in such a way that I was sure to get caught? Come on, I am not that stupid.
Didn't we ask her about her second? We already asked her about her note.
Cat?
Yeah, I got the first note the day after Megan left.
I thought she said she was not talking about it.
If I could just get online, I could clear all this up, but I can't. And whoever this black cat person is knows it. This is just so frustrating.
Unless...
Becca, look, I'm not anyone's favorite person at this school. The kids, the teachers. If I get kicked out, nobody's gonna care. I don't deserve this, and I need help. Just before the school booted me offline, I got a glimpse of the IP address of whoever posted the paper I supposedly plagiarized. I didn't get a chance to write it down, but I do remember that none of the digits in it repeated.
We are literally gonna become a hacker.
That's all I'm asking. Could you do that, please?
Yeah,
oh
I can
my
do
God.
That. Sure. Hunting down the facts is kind of a hobby with me anyway.
I think Corrine,
the paper I got
our roommate, knows who we really are.
Just go to the academics page on the school website and look under resources for Paper Trail. If you enter a data source code, it'll tell you the IP address of the person who posted the paper I allegedly stole from.
What? You ate chocolate? Matching text found. So this is all the matching text they found. All matching text comes from a single source. This paper was plagiarized. Oh my God. Teachers and their red ink pens, honey. Enter a data source code.
Thank you, Becca. Oh man. Just knowing someone's on my side is a huge relief. Anyway, what's new with you?
Do you by any
chance
you
know
have
that
a library
Edgar Allan Poe book?
The Black Cat and Other Poe Stories?
The red
the one
ink
that's
pen.
Missing from the library? Sure don't. I've never been much into Edgar. He's a little over the top, even for me.
We're pretending we're someone else, Jonas. We're incognito. Our name is Becca Sawyer.
I'm bugging you.
Door's always open.
Oh, yeah. I thought you said, isn't Nancy Drew famous? She apparently is famous in the universe the games happen in. She's apparently like TikTok. She was like TikTok famous before TikTok. Nancy Drew was well, you would think that they would know what she looks like, but they apparently do not. No one has ever Googled her before. I think one of these girls has to know Nancy Drew, though. I think they just have to. Academics. Oh, wait. What does she want me to look at? Go to papertrail.edu and try to track
down... Can't check that off yet. Did that. Did that. Haven't done that.
Oh, yeah. That's the dumb part. Go to papertrail.edu. Here we go. Enter database what? I was just gonna search for plagiarism. What's her name? Oh god, she told me how to do this and I don't remember. She doesn't remember the exact IP address. She does remember that none of the 10 digits repeated, which is good to know because I told her I go to PayPal and try to track them. If none of them repeated, it could be 123. What? That's it. That's the only thing I could do. Unless... Oh, we need to look up these source numbers. Oh! None of the 10 digits repeated. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh. Oh, and that's the IS, then that's the ISP address. What the f- screenshot this. I'm cracking the code. They really said, you're a boo-boo the clown, but I said I'm cracking the code, sis. I'm breaking out of this school. High school is a prison, though. It is a high school is a prison for children. Okay. So none of the 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10. And none of them repeat, so we have to take, like, one of each. None of these repeat, do they? Oh. Oh, no, the three's repeated. Let's just start with 69 because hee-haw. Then let's go with 170. Oh, no, no, that can't be. 57. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So the last two would have to have three each.
If the date on this paper is correct, and whoever posted the paper online did so after Mel turned it in.
That's the smartest damn person.
Which proves she didn't copy it. Jacob Price. I wonder if that's the same Jacob Izzy allegedly stole.
There can only be one Jacob in the world. Izzy planted the paper. And she's right behind me.
How's it going?
Is that Izzy?
What do you think about Mel and that plagiarism charge?
I'm not surprised. Like I said, she's psycho. She wouldn't think twice about doing something like that.
Apparently, someone named Jacob Price tried to make it look like Mel plagiarized her own paper.
That was a different voice actor for Nancy!
Yeah, right.
Did you hear that? That was not the same voice actor for Nancy. They, like, didn't record that line, and they had to re-record it with someone else. Did y'all hear that?
Isn't Jacob Price your current boyfriend?
Yeah, but don't forget.
I swear that wasn't the same voice
recently,
actor.
Jacob was Leela's boyfriend. You want to point fingers? Maybe you should start with my roommate.
Thanks for all the advice.
Adios.
I thought they were good. I thought she was good friends with her roommate, and now she's throwing her under the bus. It's the bus for me.
Hey, what's going on?
It looks like Mel was framed for plagiarism by someone named
your ex-boyfriend, Jacob.
Jacob? You're kidding me. Wow, Izzy's already got him doing her dirty work. That sure didn't take long.
The thing is, would have happened when y'all were still dating.
Like that means anything. The two of them have probably been sneaking around behind my back for months.
I better get going.
Okay, now I'm gonna go talk to Izzy again. Leela said you're a turd. What do you have to say about that? Flop. I'm gonna slowly turn in this direction.
Thanks for all the advice.
Never mind. I can't speak with you right now. I was gonna start some shit.
Haven't done that.
Oh, we should probably tell. Yeah, that's a good idea. Tell Mel. My first instinct was to turn stir up drama and not tell Mel.
Yeah?
Someone didn't lock their door.
How goes it?
Was the date on your term paper the date that you turned it in?
I just wanted to start shit.
Because the paper you supposedly plagiarized wasn't online until the next day. Someone must have gotten a hold of your paper, copied it, and posted it in an attempt to make you
look at
like
her
a
face.
Plagiarist.
She is shook.
So all the headmistress has to do is check the dates and I'm in the clear. Oh my gosh, Becca, thank you. Thank you. So who posted
You're never gonna guess.
Who tried to frame me?
It was that flop Jacob.
I don't know for sure, but it kind of looks like Izzy may have been involved.
What a surprise. Hey, I got something a newbie like you might like to read. Has some interesting information about Waverly.
I would love to read something.
You can keep it. I know everything I want to know about this place. Anything else going on?
Maybe I'll pop in again later.
Sounds good.
Spread some more drama. All School Odyssey Championship. Oh, they're the Ravens. Oh, Edgar Allan Poe! They're the Ravens! Swept the competition and went coveted all sorts of... At Oxborough. The government. I don't know why she didn't mention Jacob. I don't know why she started starting up that shit. Yeah. Literature to science. Over 100 schools. This is the first academic win for Waverly Academy. Those flops. They don't even hire real teachers. we know the humans. Oh, gold medals. Tara Moore?
How goes it?
No.
I'll let you get back to your music.
No.
Anytime.
No. I didn't want to talk to you. No. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no.
What's up, Rumi?
I better get going. I actually just came in here to take a nap. I just actually came in here to take a nap. It's my room, too. Oh my god. Is one of these supposed to be Nancy? Is this Nancy? Oh no. Not the CGI picture of Nancy. Sounds like she's messing up her... Suddenly her cello playing is kind of bad. Oh, is one of them's best? Oh, my phone moved. I didn't even hear it. Curfew hours for seniors begin at 11 p.m. You must be in your room... It's already 11:38. Holy shit. Shit. Okay, I'm just gonna stand here and stare at the clock and do exactly what it says. Oh my god. Maybe the alarms are useful. I wish we could talk to Paige. I'm in my room. Yes, I saw the time. He is playing bass at 1040. I don't know, maybe it was Saturday or something, or maybe they just don't have class. Oh, Nancy's got she's probably got solar charge cell phone battery. They charge all the time. Yeah, the cello would kind of be nice at first, but then I think I would hate it. I stayed below someone who played violin once, and it was annoying. But they were also not good. Oh my god, only 5 more minutes. Oh, you can't go to bed through your phone? 9-1-1.
Bad idea. Someone could be eavesdropping.
I need to call the police.
What's up, Rumi?
See you in a bit.
Enjoy.
We can't phone the police. What if I leave now? Will I get in trouble? I didn't see a way to pass the time. Maybe they are out and about after curfew, so not in the phone menu. On the camera menu. Maybe if I just set an alarm, that's when I'll wake up, huh? Oh.
What was that?
Everything's all right. Just go back to sleep. Anyone who leaves
her room
gets 5 demerits.
She uses bloatware. She uses the Samsung version of all of the apps. Not the fucking military horn waking us up. What's on my to-do list? Discover the murderer?
Did that. That's done. Still have to do that.
Oh, yeah.
Haven't done that.
That.
Check. Can't check that off yet. Did that. Can't check that off yet.
I swear I read everything on that damn website.
Check. Haven't done that.
Okay, well, we've still got quite a to-do list of things that we must get done as Nancy. And you know what? It's been a 3-hour stream. I never intend for these Nancy Drew streams to be this long, but then I get into it. Okay? But then I get really into it. So that's it. That's all we're going to do today. I know. I really wish the things would just go away when I do them. I don't like that they don't. They did in the other game. It's almost like they're different games, though. Okay, well, y'all have to stay tuned for next Mystery Monday, honey. Because next Mystery Monday, I don't know if we're going to solve this. The last one we solved in 2 episodes. So we'll see. Probably DVD tomorrow. We'll see. I'm not entirely sure yet. DVD or Clue, maybe. Anyway, thank y'all so much for watching and helping me solve this mystery. Thanks for all the bits, donations, subs, gift subs, wonderful Patreon patrons. Y'all are awesome. I will see y'all tomorrow for more video game excitement. Oh, that's the wrong button. So I will see y'all next time. Have a good one, y'all. Stay safe. Love you so much. Bye.